Good morning, everybody. Nick here with Antique Bottle Glasses. I just got an order in from Tennessee and another one from Arizona from Marcus. Pete sent a bunch of glasses. He's a previous customer and I already got them out of the box because they're really wrapped up hard and it would have been hard to do it on film. So let's see what he sent. All right, so this is what we got here. As you can see, these bottles are just pretty much useless the way they're sitting right now. That's why we like to do what we do, because it turns them into something useful. Even these ones like this, as long as they have some embossing that you like on the bottom. This one says Murfreesboro, Tennessee. This bottle never sold. All right, so that's going to make a double shot glass. Cut that one down. What do we got here? This is a Shelbyville Bottling Company, Shelbyville, Tennessee. That one I'll probably cut, I'll have to cut below that right there. It'll still say Bottling Co., Shelbyville, Tennessee. It's another Shelbyville, Tennessee Bottling Works or Bottling Company. That's gonna be a nice one. Nice tall glass. These are super heavy. Another Shelbyville with the bubble there. So I'm gonna cut above that bubble and I'll match the other one so it'll be the same height. So that one bubble is gonna determine the height on all these so they can be the same. It's another Shelbyville. And another Shelbyville, that's mostly what he's sending. This one will be good to cut above the embossing. I might be able to make it as tall as the other ones. We'll have to see on that one. This is the American Bottling Company, Nashville, Tennessee. Even though it's dirty, it's really nice glass, pretty clean. And last but not least, we have this Lower Script Coca-Cola from Gadsden, Alabama. It's a nice light blue color. Over here, we have what Marcus had sent to me. Marcus buys a lot of stuff off eBay and then has them shipped directly to my house. So we've got this interesting hobble skirt Coke here in a kind of rarer color. It's kind of a grayish clear color. Let's see what the, if there's any date on there. I don't think I see a date. Oh, it's a Pat D. Okay, so that's 40s, I believe. What does it say on the bottom? It says, looks like it says Lumberton. Yeah, Lumberton. Got a little bit of heel damage there, but it still sits up straight. And then these are a challenge. This is a giant 1-quart Fort Bragg Creamery pasteurized milk from Fort Bragg, California. That's gonna make a giant drinking glass there. And the good thing about these is you can probably put ice in it and stuff like that. It won't really affect the glass. So that's it. I'll see you next time.